This evening, the search continues for the man who asked a group of workers if they were state employees before firing a gun into the air. Sioux Falls police do not believe Elliott Byrd is a danger to the public.
The reason we pushed that information out yesterday is just to make sure that everybody is aware that the potential is there.
Authorities say they found the tan truck Byrd was driving at the time of the shooting, but they have not been able to find Byrd. If you see him, call police.